Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you how you can uninstall the hidden Aero Lite theme in Windows 11. So, in an earlier video, I showed you guys how you can install it. So, as you can see, the theme is installed now. So, for uninstalling it, you have to first delete the theme you have created in the earlier by watching the earlier video. You have to delete that created theme, and then you have to go to settings. So you can go to settings from here as well. So once you are in the settings, you have to click on personalization. Under there you will find the themes option. First you have to choose a different theme. So now you can see the theme is restored back to the default theme of Windows 11. And this theme, the first one here, you can see it says Aero Lite. So you have to delete it to completely uninstall it. So right click on that and click on delete. If you don't want to uninstall it or delete it, and you can then keep it and use the theme later as well. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.